So there's the results in now. I've been stress testing for over 10 minutes, and we've got 73 degrees max, which I am super happy with.